What a shot.
RR goes over to RR. And sa pangalan, eh, pumatrick sa play na yun.
Jumpin with a left hand. Loads it in.
Willie Wilson, but Castro. Medyo nagigising na rito sa third period. Getting better like fine wine. There's a nice pass inside to Harvey Carey.
Straight.
And
bola kung scoring na naman ang pinag-uusapan.
12.3 points per ball game. Definitely a focal point in the offensive set of TNT. Expect itong katropa to run every time they have an opportunity. Challenge for us, especially against Australia. Taller than us, heftier than us. But what I like about our preparation is with the way the games are being officiated right now in the PBA, that's the kind of action and physicality that we need. For a disciplined team and a disciplined coach like Coach Tim Cone, ganun karami tinatapon ng bola. But I have a reason why that is happening. Dahil nag-experiment ng mga lineup si Cone. It's a different situation for TNT in their last three games. They dropped their game against Magnolia, won against Kia, but dropped against Phoenix after leading by 13. The problem for TNT is not just focus. I agree that they lack it, especially towards the end.
It's a nice pass from Pogoy a while ago. Ngayon naman, the feed inside to Kelly Williams. Tatua from Castro. Agad naman binawin ni Greg Slaughter. That's just too deep for him to receive that ball. For TNT, he needs to push him out.
That is correct. Now, if you're playing fronting, definitely a guy who is 7 feet tall, you have to do it in such a way that you have to...
Wanting to engage in a foot race. Nakita niya may mga white shirts na. Steps back. Three on the way! Kelly! That's his third three-pointer on the quarter. 11 points total for the
defensive end. He is tasked to guard the best post player on the opposite side. He's got his humps back. Sabi niya nga, eh, mas mataas pa.
Lalo ng MVP si Kelly Williams. Number one, Larry Fonacher. Number two, Ryan Reyes. Number three, Gabe Norwood. Pindot na. Look at that double clutch. Mula kay L.A. Tenorio. Kung sobrang under pressure yung tira ni Pogoy.
Mga kasama nila, kung mapapansin, yung mga talo nila are close game. So, they're trying to figure out how to close game. Pero sabi nga ni Jason Castro, key talaga ay pasensya. You'll get that maturity through years of experience and playing together. Back to you guys.
Every single time, all he needs to do is make it and make the defense pay.
Hey, look at that! Si L.A. Tenorio, parang head and shoulder fake na pinaliman kay Al Francis. Diba? May tampi, isa-isa. Sabi ng panig naman, Al Chua. Al Francis Chua. Turn around, Jay. Iba yung soft touch ni Greg Slaughter. He's one of those.
Scoring also because he can hit that shot from the outside. But more than that, he really has to defend L.A. Tenorio.
And the ball is Japan Aguilar. Just a simple turn, top ball. Goes all the way back where it started. Balik kay Greg. Hook shot is up and in.
Setup job there by Tamsi.
Greg Slaughter, hirap na hirap. Makapasa, finally lumapit si Tenorio. He hooks it over his shoulder. 15-foot jumper from Japan. That's the thing, you know, both of them have that outside the perimeter shot.
Franco and the other Al Francis.
Oh, yeah.
Al Francis Chua.
The governor. L.A. Tenorio. Chop it open from three. He takes it. Oh, straight and through. What a jumping Japan.
No, it was ready.
Even better. Better management kay Greg and Japan. And third, better decisions on offense. Naiiwan natin yung bantay natin. Pero hindi tayo nakapag-finish. So pag kumalao, dapat buo ang loob at alam ang gagawin. On the other side.
Right. They blocked him on that last play, pero hindi naman nakakonvert ang TNT sa kabila. So wala pa score dito ang TNT. Nakakadalawa pa lang ang Ginebra. Boy mo na apat. Courtesy of the Twin Towers. Slaughter first, then Aguilar follows. Chapet, hihingi sa kabila, pero only 2 seconds to go. Tenorio has to put it up. He stops, and pop! Knocks it down!
It was a hard shot because he was under.
Emerging, apparent, air apparent, Leguano Hatchan, London Ontiveros. Japet gets another jumper, pangalawa na...
Okay, Japet, sabi nga ni Coach Nash Rosella, you can't just defend the initial action, you have to finish until you get the possession. Kasi nababantayan si Greg, pero paano naman si Japet? Tulad nun, naka-down na...
And L.A. Tenorio at number 4. What a deep drive.
Beautiful! Ganda na setup kasi, Japet naman, After nabigyan ng pagkakataon na umislam dunk yan, he will jam it home.
The best way to silence them is to make a three. That is exactly what Kenny Williams did.
Now they'll try again. Look, unmute the button again. Play those. No slam dunk there, but still a spectacular play. Ganda na naman ang hook up and you're tearing your big guys out. Bakbakan sa rebound, nakuha ni MC. You put it up. Bigyan na naman, pero good. Si Greg.
And this is part of the grind it out kind of a reminder.
Harvey Carey is guarding. They go to Greg in the paint. Greg will face. Put it up. He misses, but the boy when you're up there near the rim.
And without much.
Nasa loob because Greg
Slaughter. Yes, because Slaughter's defense is just sagging. So you have to look at that in-between shot for you to take that shot.
There you go again. Umira mintis, pero siya rin. Greg. Greg takes the shot, too strong, the rebound, Tamsi, Tamsi to the wrong guy, Tenorio sa ilalim! Wow, what a shot from LA!
And their ability to keep that ball alive, what looked like a turnover for
Baranqui Hans. Nearly Tenorio, missing the lane, gets it back. Chance for Tieti to set up the defense, but Japan will attack immediately! And a Pagsawas! Time shot for a three-point play, but it's a Hinebra! Hitting baskets in a row.
Again, tremendous effort. L.A. Tenorio missed what looked like an in-shot for him. Got a semblance of team play once again to run the full length of the court just to challenge that layup and eventually forcing it.
Bilis pa rin, no? Nababa pa rin all the way to defend. Mark!
They missed what should have been just a 7-point game if Astro made that shot. And they simply don't have an answer on a
beat of the board in the final quarter. Hinebra looking good. TNT still trying to catch up, pero si Etapione. Pangalawa. Double digit assist na si LA. That's just the final quarter. We'd like to remind everybody it's just a 1-point lead for Hinebra as we entered the fourth, but Hinebra is running away with it right now. In the fourth period, Barangay. Already at that point, nung pagdunk, alam niya na, manalo na tayo rito.
Game over.
Diba? So 93-78 ang ating naging final score. What a dominant performance mula sa Barangay Hinebra.